G'day guys, Shane from Shane Shed. Back with the camp right way today. We've got some spare parts for our
magnet.
So we'll get in and replace that and get the rest of this hub back on. So last time we're here guys, we'll chat about the broken wire here on the brake magnet. So just grabbed a replacement magnet today. We'll get into this. Clip here on the spring just to keep it up out of the way, so we're just going to pop that off. Just going to decide how much of this I have previously repaired this. That's got plenty of length, we'll take that out. Which way that grommet's going to come out. Gotta do some repairs here as well. Maybe that may give us enough length to chop that back, I think though. Cable tie this one in place, that'll allow us to get that wiring through. We know what length we've got to work with then. Okay, I'm back. It's a little bit later. You know, life just gets in the way. But we'll get this finished off. chop this from here. Just gonna cut off the an outer sheath. Now I'm just going to crimp these. My soldering iron is probably not as up to the task as just takes too long. So I'll shorten these up a bit, make that work. Now that's crimped and we've got some heat shrink over, we'll actually just hit it with the heat gun. final tape up. Just keep it all neat. We'll just cable tie that in. I don't know. With me this far, then thanks very much for watching. I certainly appreciate it. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, all that bloody crap. Yeah, thanks guys. We'll see you in the next one.